Hello, so this app is Looptune DJ. I really love this app. It's not only for DJ, it's for musician and DJ, or DJ musician. And so this party, this app works like this. You have two identical surfaces on each side, and in each you can load a track from your music library. The app will auto-detect the tempo of your track. Here you can set the offset. So if I play, so here, for example, here I will load another track. But yeah, I can see the offset is not so good. So. So here you have the tempo of this deck, and here the tempo of this deck. I can switch from both, and here I can set the tempo manually for the two deck, and the pad two. It's the master tempo here. Yeah. So here, for example, I play my. Here you have the mixer, it's one part of the mixer. You have a volume for your deck and a volume for all your pad here. And you have a echo for each. You have a Q. Yeah, if you use a double output. So I will load something on the pad. So here you have in local is when you buy the app, you have a lot of loop in the built-in library, but you can have more loop in the online store, and you have 20 credits when you buy the app. Each time you will load a loop, you will lose 1 credit. So I have a 4G connection, so it's cool. That's cool. So I load this loop. Yeah, I can select. I will load another one, like a melodic one. Yeah, I have the volume for each channel. Each channel is four pads. So I have my volume, I have a delay, send for each. Yeah, you have something really cool because you can record something from external source like your built-in microphone, an external hardware, audio bus, to a pad. You can also resample everything, so you play everything and you tap a pad, it will start record again and it stop to record, and all your motion will be recorded, so it's really cool. So also yeah, you have a FX for your deck, the FX is the filter from from VCB4, the delay and the reverb, so you can do a lot of things. Also, sorry, when you select a pad, you can move it everywhere. And for example, if I play this pad, and here you can set the, how your pad will play, like one shot row, not on, not row, so it's really cool. So now here, when you have a session here, also one thing cool, when you select one, you can listen. So after. Okay, and here also in the session something cool is the set, so if you are in edit mode and you tap a set, for example I want this song in the set 1, in the set 2, and in the set 3. Now if I exit and I load, I have my song in this set, so it's easy shortcut when you, if you are in live mode, or I don't know. Here you can set the color of your pad. So. So this app is really cool, I really love it, so voilà. So have a good day or night, or what you, or day or night, or I don't know what more, dream, and see you soon, bye, cap.